Cross my palm with silver.
I'm only getting my card.
Oh, that's fine. Cross my hand with contactless. I've just received a message from your guardian angel.
Who is it?
David Guest.
Holy catcher.
Write this down. It's very important. 10th of July. 16th of August. 14th of September.
But is this like my wedding day, the birth of my children? Or?
No, it's days you can put your washing out. Good drying days.
That's important.
Tarot card time.
Is that not just playing cards?
Eyes on me. Oh dear.
What's wrong?
The Real Housewives of New York's going to be wiped off your sky planner.
Oh my god. You're not supposed to tell me anything bad!
It's not all bad. You're going to get your dream job.
A lifeguard at a swimming pool only for puppies.
And you're going to meet your dream guy. You're going to move in together next August. Oh god.
What is it?
The week after. Bloody Armageddon. Typical.
With a catcher.
David Guest has got one more message for you. Ditch the dry shampoo. It's obvious that you're not washing your hair, and I'll be honest, you smell a wee bit fusty.